Today we're going to draw a carrot and a baby carrot. So let's start. First, we're going to draw the line right here for the mama carrot, and then pointy part, and then color this carrot in as much as you want. Or you can just do stripes, or a line through it, or kind of a crack. You can do anything on the carrot. Now it's time for the baby carrot. Baby carrot. Now color the baby carrot in. And then take green and do the stem. The baby's so cute. Now, after we color these in, we're gonna write our names and care. Okay, time to write our names in the carrot. Let's write our names first. Now let's write carrot. R, and then another R, and then O, T. Bye, students.